Hey, what's up, Barazel? So I guess you done switched up now, huh? I see you celebrated New Year's. What New Year's is this?
I ain't switched up nothing, man. I'm only celebrating what the Most High ordained.
Oh, so what makes this different than celebrating New Year's in January?
The difference is that we're celebrating life, while y'all were celebrating death. We're celebrating the beginning of something new.
Vision be pulling.
Hey, welcome into the new year. Go and wipe away all your old tears. Praise the higher that we made it here. Hebrew on the rise. We ain't got no fear. Welcome into the new year. Now go and wipe away all your old tears. Praise the higher that we made it here. Hebrew on the rise. We ain't got no fear. All praise to a higher that we finally made it. Another year in the books. And I hope that you made it a useful time to get yourself right with a higher. This is our time to get away from hell's fire. We are getting closer to our salvation. So while they stay hating, we stay patient. Occupying our time to doing the work. Thanking the Most High that we didn't fall to the dirt. So what you scared for? These enemies got nothing on us. We made it this far cause the Most High got us. So if you listen to the Spirit with a good ear, I guarantee you that this finna be a good year. Hey, welcome into the new year. Now go and wipe away all your old tears. Praise the higher that we made it here. Hebrew on the rise. We ain't got no fear. Welcome into the new year. Now go and wipe away all your old tears. Praise the higher that we made it here. Hebrew on the rise. We ain't got no fear. Let me show you something in the scriptures real quick. You got a minute?
Alright, I guess I do. What's up?
I'm gonna show you how we as the Israelites were supposed to keep the times and keep the ordinances. Let's read it. The book of Jubilees, chapter 6, the 22nd verse. And command thou the children of Israel that they observe the years according to this reckoning, 364 days, and these shall constitute a complete year, and they will not disturb its time from its days and from its feasts, according to their testimony, and they will not leave out any day nor disturb any feasts.